Okay, how's it going, everybody? Today we'll be talking about the Adidas Ultra Boost, aka all day that I dream about soccer. All right, let's get started with it. Here we're gonna be going over the shoe that we got right here, and this shoe came out around 2016, and it was first marketed towards all of the runners. So pretty much they made the claim that this shoe was the best running shoe in the market, in the world, pretty much, right? So what that does is that it drives up the consumer taste, and more of the runners prefer this shoe because it's the best running shoe, right? So it increased the demand. Not only that, but also Kanye West was pictured wearing them in one of his concerts. So that falls again into the consumer taste. This attracted a whole another market of people that were into Kanye West. So the people that like Kanye West were most likely to wear these shoes and to buy them and spend the money on it. So this just increased the demand in a crazy way. So let's get towards the other line that we got here. And this is the thermoplastic polyurethane, TPU for short. This is actually the material that the Boost is made out of. And the head of design for sports performance in Adidas was quoting and saying that there's not enough of TPU on this planet. So the producer expectations pretty much are low. So there's a limited quantity in the stuff in the world. So this creates the supply to go down because there's not enough, right? So we got high demand, low supply. Let's go check out the graphs here. This is just a regular supply and demand graph in order for everybody to see. This is how it starts off fresh. Let's go to the second one. This supply, or the demand going up, comes from this right here. The runners that want it, and then the Kanye West fans that want it, right? So we see an increase in demand with D2. Go to number three right here, and then the supply, we see the supply making a leftward shift. The reason for that being is because the thermoplastic, the TPU, just has low supply, it's scarce. So that creates that movement. Now to the fourth, let's combine all of these together. We see the demand going up and then the supply being low. And there's only one thing that comes from that. It comes from a high price, and a limited quantity. So that's it, everybody. Thank you.